On the 18th of January 2019, Inminds Human Rights Group and the Islamic Human Rights Commission held a guerrilla projection in solidarity with illegally imprisoned journalist Marzieh Hashemi, on the walls of BBC Broadcasting House, the iconic headquarters of news media in the UK. On the 13th of January 2019, journalist Marzieh Hashemi was abducted by the FBI whilst boarding an internal flight to visit her ill brother. No reason was given, and she was not charged with any crime. Her hands and feet were chained and she was taken to an undisclosed site in Washington, D.C. and caged. Her hijab was forcibly removed and she was only offered pork meals, effectively denying her food. For 2 days she was not allowed to telephone her family, for 5 days the FBI didn't even admit to holding her. The partial unsealing of a court order 6 days after her arrest confirms Marzieh is not accused of any crime, but is being held under a material witness warrant. Since 9/11 the US has used so-called material witness warrants to unlawfully cage Muslims with no charge, trial or even reason being given, for an indefinite time period. Marzieh is an outspoken Muslim African-American journalist, filmmaker, and a news anchor working at Press TV in Iran. She is currently making a documentary on Black Lives Matter. International Federation of Journalists, Committee to Protect Journalists, PEN America, Journalist Support Committee have all spoken up for Marzieh. Why is the National Union of Journalists silent? Inminds Chair Abbas Ali said, Marzieh Hashemi is being punished for her forthright reporting, in exposing the crimes of empire against the oppressed both internationally and in the United States. She is a political prisoner, we demand her immediate release.